heavy rain yesterday, and more of the ice that we got a few days ago is melting away. Streets were flooded out in many communities, especially Southington.
Yeah, businesses closed and basements were deep in water today. Channel 3 Eyewitness News reporter Jennifer Lee shows us the ongoing cleanup.
Yes, Curtis Street is back open today. Traffic is moving along. And take a look at this parking lot. Debris left over from the flooding, and some homes on this street are still pumping out. A scramble to reschedule dozens of appointments after the parking lot turned into a pool at a Moment Away spa.
It was a little bit of a struggle with it being closed and the roads being flooded in the driveway, but it worked out.
We met with the owner at their second location in Plainville.
Luckily, we have a great team and everyone was super flexible. We were able to move the clients from Southington over to Plainville.
Curtis Street was underwater last night. That water gradually receded today. Homeowners are still dealing with flooded basements.
Today was actually rougher. Last night, we only had a few inches of water, but today we got probably 18 inches. Yeah, we got a good amount now. Knocked out the furnace, so there's no heat now, no hot water. So we got to figure all that out.
People in town say the drastic drop, then leap in temperature hasn't been fun to deal with.
Well, New England, right? Highs and lows changes weekly, daily. It's been tough this past week, especially with the storm that we had on Sunday coming into this week.
I'm so over it. I cannot stand the cold. I'm ready for it to be warm for sure.
And customers who had appointments with a Moment Away spa can come back to the Southington location beginning tonight. In Southington, Jennifer Lee, Channel 3 Eyewitness News.